SINternet. Today we are going to take a look at a hotel room in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. Right on the strip. Let's go upstairs and check it out. There's no lights up here. We're in the dark. Yeah, we're still in the dark. I found the only light switch and I'm still in the fucking dark. Let there be light. Go big or go home, baby. two doors. You could go in and out both sides.
You can hold this.
Refrigerator?
Yeah,
alright, let's go in and check out this other bedroom again. The doors are a little banged up. And the walls are a little banged up. More windows and window units. Which would be pretty interesting to see someone mess with the knobs that have no labels. Discovering? Holy crap.
That thing ain't real secure, so I wouldn't put a lot of weight on it.
They should put like a chair and a table in there. At least give that room something.
Carpet's pretty dirty.
Also, that doesn't allow pets, but it sure does look like there was pets in here at some point in time. Have to have a key to come in here. Double rooms. There's a fat person hiding in the bushes and the curtains. Nope, my light's on. Check that box below to see all the other places I am on the internet, and we will catch you later. And we're done.